about something.
I think you'll be satisfied.
No problem. I know a guy.
I was just wondering how I might serve you better, Master. I'll start this task immediately.
Oh. hurt, however... Right, engine next.
Will shape the galaxy on invisible wings. Such greatness is only attained by the marriage of helmet engineering and the foundry. A few upgrades and the foundry droids can process emitted crystals and construct stealth squadrons in record time. Darth Malgus united our technologies, as he will unite the galaxy.
Thank you. shake these fighters. Afraid you're on your own. Maybe you can use the station's defenses against them.
Emperor Malgus says hello.
Here. Good to see you, boys.
Thank you. its technical prowess. The Republic claimed the Schism Collective's experiments were repulsive and turned them away. How fatally short-sighted.
These stealth fighters are giving the fleet trouble. I've blasted my share, but they keep coming.
I'll get right to work on it.
You're not supposed to my whole business.
Been enough violence already.
Stay by, Master.
Most assassins.
Come back.
Disable the station's shield.
Of course. And to commemorate.
The station's cannons are firing on the stealth armada. Whatever you did, it's working.
Yeah.
One of you has vowed to join the new Empire.
I got something.
But which one? I'm certainly not telling.
Even without soon.
It's getting one up.
Don't make me knock it.
Arf.
Yes.
Doesn't have to end.
I come. The new Empire. Thank you again for dealing with Darth Arho. You certainly made my job easier. I haven't enjoyed myself this much since the sacking of Coruscant.
I think that.
Enough games. An emperor's wrath! When I had the chance. Enough games. You will join me in death, as will your Republic fleet.
Malgus is dead! I won't let you miss the celebration. Get to the hangars, I'll see
secondary
you there.
Secondary systems failure. All power levels critical. Warning. Estimated blast radius 1.92 kilometers. Minimum safe distance 2.4 kilometers. Reactor overload. Primary systems failing. Meltdown imminent.
Itch. Ill.